it's actually a back to basic type of film, because we've never documented anything that was black and white and it, silent sa Tagalog. So parang itong ehemplo ng isang black and white na silent film na Pilipino. And ngayon, ipinapakita kung anong klaseng material lang dapat. Meron tayo na na-reserve natin na hindi natin na-reserve.
Yung ending niya parang open-ended film eh. So, parang what do you think of that na type ng film ni director?
You know eh, it's an open-ended thing. I mean, it's still ongoing, di ba? So, hindi pa natatapos kung anong nangyayari ngayon sa show business.
So since kayo po yung co-producer dito ng Camera Obscura, are you still inspired to do more type of films na ganito ang takbo?
I think it gave me more, it inspired me more actually. It gave me more motivation to support films like this, support the indie filmmakers, the young filmmakers of our culture. And sana itong mga filmmakers na to, would go on, be encouraged to do good films, and magawa nila kung ano talagang gusto nila magawa. Yes.
Aside from this Camera Obscura, do you still have other film projects that is coming, that are coming up this year?
Yes. I have a baby project that I'm working on right now, and this is actually to uplift the Filipino youth, and sana tanggalikin na ating mga kababayan, because this is actually the story of our second Filipino saint, which is Pedro Calungsod. So inaayos lang natin ang script para totally based dun sa libro ni Monsignor Ildebrado Leyson pala.